guys, it's your angel, and sorry that it's took me so long to post today, but I've been really busy with graduation, and this is kind of what this video is gonna be about. I've really not prepared anything. I'm just kind of going with the flow, so forgive me about that. But video is gonna be about that God is even there with you, even when you're busy, even if you don't have as much time as you would like to spend with God. He's there with you, and He's right beside you. So, that's that. And here's the verse that I wanted to share with you guys.
Okay, sorry, the words are very small. I hope you can see them. Because this is not my Bible, this is just a Bible that I could find. Because my room's a mess right now. But, anyways, we're in Zephaniah. And we are in chapter 3, and we're going to do verse 17. The Lord thy God is in the midst of thee. He is mighty. He will save. He will rejoice over thee with joy. He will rest in his love. He will joy over thee with singing.
But my point today is God is in the midst of you. He's in the midst of you even when you're a little busy and you can't do and spend as much time as you would like with him. He's in the midst of thee. If you have Christ in you, he's in the midst. Even when you're not thinking about him, even when he's not on your mind, constantly he's always with you if you are his. And God understands when we have to do things. Like, I had been doing a lots of graduation planning and stuff last week, and I feel like I got behind on my devotionals and studies and stuff. But God is in the midst of thee, even when you don't think you're spending enough time with God. If you're His, He's with you. And He's with you even if you're not His. But just try to do your best, and I'll see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed this message. Hope you guys got something out of it. But I'll see you guys later. Bye.